We all love street food. Mumbai street food is famous for its tawa masala dishes. Today I am making this Mumbai street special burger. This is not your usual burger. A spicy stuffing is made with veggies and masalas and stuffed in spicy buns. The taste is totally out of world if you are up to spicy food. I will not talk about it anymore. Let's see how to make this Mumbai special spicy tawa burger. You will need all these ingredients. For this, let's make spicy filling first. I am heating a tablespoon of butter and 1 tablespoon of oil in a pan. When you add oil while heating butter, it prevents the butter from burning. To this, I am adding 1 big sized finely chopped onion. You need to saute the onion till these turn light pink in color. Next, I am going to add in 1 tablespoon of grated ginger, 2 green chilies and saute them for a minute. Now I am going to cook all of these ingredients till onion turn light brown in color. At this stage, one by one start adding the vegetables. 1/4 cup finely chopped carrots, 1/4 cup finely chopped beans and 1/4 cup capsicum. Saute all of these vegetables till these are soft. Now I am adding in chopped tomatoes and cook them for a few minutes till tomatoes become slightly soft. Now when cooked masala looks like this, I am adding in masala powders starting with 1 teaspoon of garam masala, 1 teaspoon chaat masala, 1 teaspoon pav bhaji masala, 1 teaspoon red chili powder and salt to taste. Now I am going to mix them well. You can add a couple of tablespoons of water if required to prevent the burning of the masala. While cooking, you can stir it couple of times so that masala does not burn or stick to the bottom, and mash it with the back of spoon or a potato masher. This masala is well cooked. I am adding in 200 grams of boiled and mashed potatoes. Now just mix them well and add a couple of tablespoons of water if required to cook this masala. Now this masala looks cooked to me. I am adding in 2 tablespoons of chopped coriander and cook this masala further for about 2 minutes. Now spicy tawa masala stuffing is ready. It's time to prepare bun for the tawa burger. Cut open the burger buns into 2 halves. On the base half of the bun, place a generous amount of tawa masala stuffing. Top it up with 1 tablespoon or 2 tablespoons of grated processed cheese and cover it with other half of the bun. Now to toast it, on a tawa melt 1/2 teaspoon of butter, sprinkle chopped coriander leaves and some pav bhaji masala. Toast the bun for 1 minute on each side. Now our tawa masala burger is ready. Enjoy this spicy street style tawa burger, maybe a cup of garma garam kadak masala chai.